This is Stephanie, and I wanted to share more about our 12x16 mushroom forest pocket pillow. There is a mushroom house, as you can see, and little circle windows, and a door for the chipmunk to come in and out of, and a little ladybug friend, ferns, a golden bird. Over here are some wild strawberries and a grasshopper, and the chipmunk eats mushrooms, and those in turn help foster a very healthy forest floor.